John Paul, I ask you down here this morning because I'm concerned. Concerned that the person that whom you've had chosen to stay with is, clueless.
What are you saying, H?
H, I think you mean D, and not everyone talks like that in America. The D thing is starting to out of control. Anyways, what I'm saying is, get out of there. You could stay with me, you'll be comfortable, you'll be near the starting line, and most importantly, you'll have a wake-up call. Dean, a wake-up call.
Wake-up call?
These people never fail. They sit in a room with a big clock, just waiting, and then they call.